Hello friends, welcome to One Click Agri YouTube channel. Please read the disclaimer of our channel. As we started rapid objective series of general agriculture for IBPS agriculture field officer, let's start part 6, question 251 to 300. Let's start question number 251. Wheat seed required temperature for germination is 20 to 25 degrees Celsius. Next question. Protein content in wheat is 8 to 11%. Next question. Hexaploidy observed in which wheat? It's in triticum astivum. Next question. What is mean by Kera method? It is mean wheat seed dropped by hand in furrow is called as a Kera method. Next question. World staple food grain is wheat. Next question. Seed rate of wheat is 100 kilogram per hectare. Next question. Which biofertilizer mostly useful for wheat cultivation is azotobacter. Next question. Which are the three gene dwarf varieties of wheat is Hira, Moti, Arjun, Lal Bahadur. Next question. Which protein is essential for good bread quality and chapati making? It's gluten. Next question. Seed rate of wheat for dibbling is 25 to 30 kilogram per hectare. Next question. Wheat grain content starch is about 60 to 68%. Next question. In wheat seed moisture content at harvesting stage is 25 to 30%. Next question. National average yield of wheat is 22 kilogram per hectare. Next question. Triticum astivum first introduced in India by and from where? It's by N.E. Borlaug from Mexico. Next question. Inflorescence of wheat is called as a spike. Next question. Which species of wheat required minimum irrigation to grow is Triticum durum. Next question. Which variety of wheat contributed more production during Green Revolution? Is HD 2329 in early maturity 124 to 134 days. Next question. What is mean by FIRB? It is a furrow irrigated raised bed method in wheat for conserving irrigation water. Next question. Highest cultivated area for crop in the world is wheat. Next question. Family of Phalaris minor is Gramini or Poaceae. Next question. Which herbicide is used to effective control of Phalaris minor? Is isoprotein. Duron. Next question. Test weight of Phalaris minor is 2 gram. Next question. Major shortcoming seen during Green Revolution was pulses were neglected. Next question. Directorate of Wheat Research DWR is located at Karnal in Haryana? Next question. King of cereals is wheat. Next question. Hardness of wheat grain is determined by using Purling index. Next question. Intercropping ratio of wheat plus mustard is 9:1 is equal to wheat and mustard. Next question. Wheat is a type of plant. C3 long day plant. Next question. During vegetative growth, wheat required climate is cool and moist. Next question. During grain formation stage of wheat required climate is warm and dry. Next question. Which variety of wheat is suitable for making chapati? WH-147. Next question. Which variety of wheat is suitable for bread making is DBW-17. Next question. Which variety of wheat is suitable for dry land area is Sujata. Next question. Objectionable weed of wheat is Convolvulus arvensis. Next question. Absolute weed of wheat is Chenopodium album. Next question. Export quality of wheat is influenced by Karnal bunt. Next question. Most common hybridization method is used in the wheat is Gujjo method. Next question. Cultivation of maize crop. Scientific name of maize is Zia maize L. Next question. Chromosome number of maize is 2N is equal to 20. Next question. Maize is originated from Mexico. Next question. Critical stage of water application of maize is dusting to silking. Next question. Suitable temperature for maize crop growing is 32 degrees Celsius. Next question. Common herbicides is used in the maize is Simazin. Next question. Sangam or Ganga Safeda is a hybrid variety of maize. Next question. Double cross technique of production of maize is introduced by D.F. John in 1920. Next question. On the maize plant, first appearance is of tassel, that is male inflorescence. Next question. Inflorescence of maize is known as a in female cob or ear. Maximum root zone length of maize crop is 400 to 600 mm. Next question. Water requirement of maize crop throughout the life is 500 to 800 mm. Next question. Maize grain content moisture during harvesting is 20 to 25 degree percentage. It is 20 to 25 percentage. Please watch next part. Now, it's time to subscribe, like and share and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching us. See you soon. Bye-bye.